Mike Hughes with Dive News Network here. I'm with Siren Fleet right now. And Mark, you're going to tell me a little bit about the Liveaboard.
Hello, my name is Mark Shandor. I'm one of the owners of Worldwide Dive and Sail in the Siren Fleet. And as you can see, we have five beautifully appointed Panisi yachts sailing around the best destinations of Asia and the Pacific. Each boat is about 130 feet long with a beam of approximately 40 feet. And they're all built by my lovely, wonderful business partner, Frank van der Linde, in South Sulawesi, Indonesia. They're made of ironwood, which is one of the strongest woods known to man. It's so dense that if you take a block of that wood and you drop it in water, it sinks.
Well, that's reassuring on a boat.
But it's strong.
But you've been on a steel
that's
boat before?
That's right, steel boat, same principle.
Exactly. So,
and they're beautiful, too. Look like beautiful. A marlin or something in a way.
So the hull is made of this ironwood that I told you about. Very, very strong, will last hundreds of years. And the interior, as you can see, we finished with teak. And because of the shape of the boat, we can you do these wonderfully large appointed cabins. As you can see, each cabin
that
has...
wide span. I mean,
it's nice, huh?
It is.
I can imagine me and you there, Mike, sitting side by side, relaxing, reading our books.
No, we're going diving.
Oh, this is after the diving. This
okay.
Just before we tuck each other in at night.
Yeah, whatever.
As you can see, each cabin has an audio-visual entertainment system that's connected to a server like a modern airplane. You have about 2,000 movies on there and 3,000...
Only 2,000?
Just 2,000, yeah, you know. The server's only so big. We have a nice big saloon, if I can turn to that. 52-inch screen. This is the most important member of the crew, the coffee machine.
Okay, yes, the coffee machine.
The coffee machines. There's a queue all the way down the stairs for that one in the morning. We got 8 guest cabins, taking 16 guests, and you've got 12 to 13 crew, so you're very, very well taken care of.
And how long are the cruises usually?
We typically do 7 to 10 night trips, and we take you to the best and most best destinations around Asia and the Pacific, as I mentioned.
Okay, and do they vary with time of year when you go, or with migrations, or how does that work?
So all of our destinations are year-round destinations, but we may move within the country depending on the time of year. So for a good example is Indonesia. Mm-hmm. During the North American summer months, we are here in Komodo, and then come October, we move the boat to West Papua, Raja Ampat, which is about, I guess, about 700-800 miles away, and that's where the best weather is for those two locations at that time.
Got it. So if you went twice, you're going to see two Indonesians.
Exactly. And you're going to see two amazing Indonesians, but you know what it's like, Mike. Every time you go back, you see something different.
I don't want to leave again.
Exactly.
Okay, cool. And if they want more information, they would go to?
They go to www.sirenfleet.com.
I'll just tilt that down that way, sirenfleet.com. Cool. And then they can see more of the brochure and the images and the dive destinations.
Exactly. We have an online PDF brochure. We have a brochure request. If you want to click that, we'll send you one in the post. It's sometimes nice to have something in your hand. Mm-hmm. Send us an email. We'll give you all the info you need.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much.